Hello! Now this beer has been reviewed by Maria Devan, Crafty Beer Reviews, Adam Craft Beer, and Hopzine. All the links down below. This is from Westbrook. It's the One Claw. Now, it's also known as the Rye Pale Ale. Put a bunch of other stuff in the description box. That bloody thing was too low down. I haven't got no nails. Anyway. I'm not getting much through the neck of the can, just metallic and a little bit of tropical fruits. Definitely sharp bitterness. A little bit of grapefruit. Anyway, cheers. Yep, grapefruit. Anyway, let's get in the glass. I'll pour it all out because some people say it's best to keep it as fresh in the can as possible. And it stays fresh until it gets to the glass. Pale sandy colour, very white head. Smell. Very pungent. It's different aroma from the can, almost thin on the nose, but on the glass it's very pungent. Getting some woody notes, a little bit of pineapple, a little bit of grapefruit. Better. Cheers. A little bit of almost like shredded wheat. Palate's good, medium body. Adam said it's to drink as fresh as possible. Paid £4.05 for this. That's on the bottom of the can. Purchased it from. Jeez, I can't remember why I bought it. What happened now? I think it was Courage Wines, because I just bought it recently. Put that down. A little bit of. What are those little cute chewy sweets called? Not chewits. Anyway. Frutellas. It's like Frutella. It's a really nice beer, craft beer from America, if you recall. It's got all that information on the can, but definitely recommend the beer reviews in the description. Is it worth £4? Yes, because you're getting not only a beer from across the world, a very pristine, sharp, tasty beer. Definitely check out Cottage Wines. I thought that's where I purchased from. I purchased a lot of cans at that time. Check out Westbrook as well. And don't forget to check out the reviews from Adam, Marie Devon, Crafty Beer Reviews, and Hopzine. You take care. Goodbye.